Do you think she's always been a prostitute, or is it like a midlife crisis thing?
Midlife crisis. She probably just lost the lottery too many times.
And then she became a prostitute.
Yeah.
The hooker from down the street?
Hmm. Guys, I need to take a root piss.
Then go.
Nah, I'm smoking.
Hey. Think I can get a dart?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. What you guys talking about?
You know that hooker that's always down the street?
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about.
Oh. What's the deal on the hooker down the street?
How many guys do you think she's fucked?
Well, it's more than 10. That shit is expired.
Eva, I like your jacket.
Thanks.
I got to go. I'll see you guys later.
What's your name again?
Steven.
What's the ETA?
The ETA?
Yeah. When you're gonna fuck her?
Dude, chill.
Well, seems like she's into you.
Yeah, I guess. Yo, Philip.
Yeah?
That feels so good.
Get her number. So you can FaceTime her. I did that with Charlie and she showed me her tits.
You saw Charlie's tits?
Yep.
When?
A few days ago.
Sick? Is it weird that I'm imagining that you're her right now?
Charlie?
No, Eva.
Yeah, that's weird. If you're into this chick, you should get a haircut.
Why?
Like, get a fade.
What's a fade?
Well, like, when your hair fades.
Oh. I don't think that's it.
How many guys do you think she's fucked?
Next stop, Strawn Avenue.
Hey! Come warm me up.
I'm just a kid.
How old are you?
17.
Come on, come and warm me up. Come on.
Hey.
Hey.
I saw the hooker on the way to school today.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. She looks like a witch.
Yeah. She can still catch it though.
Yeah. Yeah, she can still catch it.
She's probably really hot when she was younger.
Probably, yeah. Hey, did you see Eva today?
No.
Oh. True.
Yeah, I think she's with the guy from Humberside.
What's she doing with the guy from Humberside?
I don't know.
Oh. What's this line for?
It's a lice check.